Why do you think somebody should join the 16 weeks Ahara Vihara course?
16 week course is like the concept. The main concept of the 16 week course is to incorporate all the concepts of Dinacharya and Ritacharya. What should one do in a day, and what is one doing in a day, is again customized according to the season. We all have lost the connect from like our grandparents, our ancestors. They know what to do, when to do, how to do. For example, the small question that has been asked now about the nap, we can see our grandparents, our elders at home napping after food in a reclining easy chair. They will not be lying in the bed and having a nap. We will be having an easy chair which is exclusively dedicated for the elders at home. Why is that? Because the Shastra explains, when you lie down and sleep immediately after your meal, Kapadosha is increased. When you do it in a reclining posture, Kapadosha is not increased. So it's so evident that Ayurveda has been a part and parcel of our living, maybe few years ago, decades ago, centuries ago. We have lost a complete connect. This effort in the 16-week course is to empower each and everyone to have a healthy living as explained in the Shastra. So if you are looking to lead a healthy life, if you are one who is too much confused of what to do, how to do, should I do this or should I not do this, if you don't have a clear path, then you are going to get a clear path, direction from the Shastra, absolutely from the Shastra, no deviation. So you can be a teacher to your dears and nears. That's the aim of this 16-week session.
So I just put it in the chat that if you have any questions, you can ask to arshajyotish@gmail.com or ms@jyotish.com.